You look like a real lumberjack.
Well, seeing that log, you know, the part that was underwater.